We have here a Blaser R8 in 6.547, completely disassembled, now being assembled, including accessories, bipod and scope. And when this is finished, we will engage a gong at 275. There we have it, the shot broke at 54 seconds, and as you heard, a complete hit. Blaser R8, disassembly and assembled, with a hit on 275 in under a minute.